A long time ago, in a world of the gods, Hippolyta had accidentally turned Athena's child into stone. Hippolyta was trying to cover up her mistake.
Oh my god, I turned you into stone. What should I do? I can't let Athena know. She must never find out. Hopefully, no one will say anything, or else something bad will happen.
Oh, I know. And I'm here to fix your mistakes as usual, so just stand back.
But then, Hippolyta stole her child and raised her into a strong, fast, and beautiful woman. Hippolyta sat at her throne until one day, 19 years later, Athena returned to reclaim her child.
Give me my child, you thief. I know that you raised her into believing that you're her mom, but she's mine.
What are you talking about? I raised her.
Rise! Rise, my people! Rise to fight Athena! We must beat her!
Mother, I can fight Athena. I'm strong and...
Shh! My child, you must never find out the truth!
The truth? I must disguise myself to prove myself worthy. My mother doesn't think I can fight, so I must prove her wrong. It's not like she's related to me, so I can take her out easily.
Little did Athena know, Hippolyta was creating an army.